What's up, guys? Welcome to Slow-Mo Lab. We haven't done anything with our red trap for a while, and it's not one of those mouse trap that is half the size and probably even less power, but today we're gonna do something with it. We haven't done it with it, we missed it. We're gonna throw the ping pong ball in it, and we'll see what happens. Will it bounce off? Will it smash it? Let's check it out, and we'll film it in slow motion. Let's do it. So I'm gonna set up the red trap right over here, and we're gonna throw a couple different objects at it and see what happens. Let's do it. Well, we got our red trap set up, and we're gonna get our ping pong balls. We haven't played with them for a while as well, so we're gonna throw it on the red trap, and we'll see what happens. Not really sure what to expect, but why not? All right, hopefully it's not gonna shoot into my face. If anything, I have eye protection. Let's do it. Woo! Where is it? Let's check it out in slow motion and see what happened. Well, that looked pretty cool in slow motion, although it wasn't the result that I expected to see. I'm hoping to hit it again and for the bracket to smash it, and I just wanted to see if it'll break it or what happens to it when it smashes that against the wood. Let's do it. Right, everyone ready? Let's do it.